رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم محبت فور رمضان. سبحان اللہ, the amount of love Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had for Ramadan. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam loved Ramadan before the hukum of fasting. You know when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to go to Ghari Hira? When did the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to go to Ghari Hira? It was in the month of Ramadan. This was before the ahkam of fasting. This was before the ahkam of sawm. This was Sufism. This was tasawwuf. People say, why did the Sufis, why did they go to worship Allah Jalla wa Ala in the mountains? That's not Islam. This is not about Islam. We believe that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was a prophet of Allah before proclaiming prophethood. And before the first 40 years of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's life, what is that? It is all tasawwuf. Huh? Communicating with Allah Jalla wa Ala. So all the tasawwuf, the asal of tasawwuf comes from those 40 years of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's life. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to worship Allah Jalla wa Ala. We all heard about that, haven't we? We all know about this. Do you know Ghari Hira? Ghari Hira? We all go to Ghari Hira to do ziyarah. Did you know that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to take out a complete month only to go to Ghari Hira, to the cave Hira? And that month was Ramadan before the hukum of sawm. It was Ramadan. And then it was in the month of Ramadan when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was in the cave Hira, when Jibreel Amin came in with the revelation of Iqra bismi rabbika allazi khalaq. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would make special dua for attainment of Ramadan. Khas dua. Oh Allah, you have blessed us with Rajab and Shaban. Now bless us with Ramadan. Khas dua. Oh Allah, make us see Ramadan. Bless us with Ramadan al-Mubarak. This is why it's important to make dua for Ramadan. It's a great gift of Allah Jalla wa Ala. A great karam of Allah Jalla wa Ala. And this is why the ulama say that you should make dua that oh Allah bless us with life so we can see Ramadan. So we can be blessed with Ramadan. So we should all make dua. Alhamdulillah, we are in Ramadan. We are blessed with Ramadan.